The present, it's, I would like to say several words about what has happened. In my understanding, this explosion, which happened several months ago, on the one hand, for many people, it's absolutely unusual. Why? Many years, just 1,000, just 2,000 people, the same people came to the streets just in one or two cities in Russia, in Moscow and St. Petersburg, and nothing happened. Nothing happened. Kremlin felt completely quiet. Elite felt completely quiet. And really, in couple weeks, 10,000 people came to the streets. 100,000 people came to the streets. What happened? And definitely different politicians, different analytics, they try to understand why it's so. And me as well, I also try to understand for myself. And I, for myself, I have a clear answer to this question. I call these people who came to the streets and to squares of Moscow, of other cities, so-called born not in USSR. It's people. There are people who mentally form in new reality. Mainly in 10 Yeltsin time, in 10 Yeltsin years, in spite of all mess what was happening, they are really free people. They were able to travel abroad. They were able to read everything they like, and they can. They start to try to present themselves as a power, as the result of independence and freedom from inside. No chance to stop these people. And my definition is born in USSR, born not in USSR, means that people grow mentally, in open society. They able to have personal experience, they were able to learn themselves, to understand themselves, and to make conclusion themselves.